Over 2,000 years ago, ancient Chinese scholars observed the changing patterns in our natural world, the climate, the turning of the seasons, and astronomy. The scholars measured and divided the sun's annual movements into 24 equal parts, creating the 24 solar terms, which were used to govern agriculture in ancient China. Even to this day, this invention still guides the lives and traditions of hundreds of millions of Chinese people. Every year, around the 23rd of October, the last autumn solar term arrives, first frost. As temperatures begin to fall, moisture in the air turns to frost. The autumn harvest is also coming to a close, and the year's worth of hard work finally sees reward. All the miracles of life on Earth may be traced back to the sun. It provides the energy that fuels our ecosystems and shapes our planet's vastly different landscapes. It is why humans have since long ago gazed up in wonder at the sun, mapping a range of solar calendars. Today, the sun's rays reach an angle of 210 degrees to the Earth. First frost is exactly what it describes. The cold dew from 15 days ago is now crystallizing into thin blankets of frost. But as the winter has not arrived yet, as the warm sunlight sprinkles over the frost, it melts the dew again, nourishing the ground. The winter wheat that was planted a month ago has now grown into these tender green shoots. They will continue to grow and endure the harsh winter of the north. Meanwhile, in the warmer south, a season of bountiful harvest is approaching. Fruit orchards are bustling with ripeness, peaches and apples waiting to be collected. On the day of the first frost solar term, I arrive in Fuping County in central Shanxi province. This small town, straddling the north-south border of China, has over 2,400 years of history and has some of the most beautiful scenery in the country. Persimmon is a type of fruit originating from China. This fruit, having been harvested for over 1,000 years, is about to take center stage. The roar of machinery begins. Colorful persimmon peels fly and dance in the air. The town of Zhuangli in Fuping County is now bustling with energy and excitement. Every year, the first frost solar term becomes the local people's annual gathering. Given 5 minutes on the clock, whoever can peel and hang the most persimmons will be announced the champion of this huge competition. In China, the solar terms have had a profound influence on food. The Fuping persimmon cake, a traditional Chinese dessert with thousands of years of history, is made entirely from the fresh persimmons of the first frost solar term. This year, Shangguang Yingchun only managed third place. She tells me that the persimmons from her village are the best and that she should have got first place. In Fuping, persimmon trees grow everywhere, and many of them are hundreds of years old. As the coming winter turns the landscape barren and yellow, beautiful scenery is on display.
狮子的一个美丽，我觉得是它的这些颜色就特别的美。 对对，
是吧？
尤其到秋天成熟的时候，
对，不像苹果树或者这些，这个酒红，还有这个绿色在一起，好好美。
Persimmon trees love sunlight and are particularly resistant to cold and drought. They take 9 months after flowering to bear fruit. This long and slow process allows for rich nutrients to gather in the fruit. The Chinese people call it the fruit of the gods, and in ancient times they were used as offerings to the emperor.Living in the mountainous regions of Midwestern China, persimmons are nature's most luxurious gift to the people of Fuping.
这棵树有多少年了？
像这个树都有十来年了。在我记忆里面，院子里面有一个特别高、特别高的柿子树。我记得小时候我们还爬到树上面去摘柿子。它现在那个品种优化以后，我们现在都是成片成片的摘这个树柿子树。
There are over 1,000 species of persimmon in China.The Fuping persimmon is distinguished by its pointed tip at the bottom, in the shape of a heart. Pointed persimmons are larger and sweeter. They are best candidate for persimmon cakes.
I see these boys are responsible for
cutting. Yes, they are responsible for cutting. We are responsible for cutting. We are all
helping
each other. Is it? Basically, every family will hang a tree every year.
我个子高啊！
高处的那块儿，我们一般都是用这个高枝剪来试一下吧。卡到里面剪，手不要松啊！哇，你太棒了！第一次用还用的这么好，哇！好，太棒太棒！这个粗枝要不要试一下剪一下？哎，
这个好玩，
要怎么剪？
这样，
这样，
这样，要剪个挂钩，因为现在是用的那种架子，然后直接挂上去，
直接就可以挂上去。
Living by the solar terms of the ancients is the Chinese people's secret to harvesting these delicious fruits. This is a race against time, and the arrival of the first frost solar term marks the beginning of this competition.
你是准备这几天全都摘？
对，它是一个节气，过了这个节气就不行了，必须要抓紧抢收抢种的那种感觉吧。
为什么？
过了霜降以后，如果不加柿子的话，柿子它就慢慢那个糖分出来以后就变软了，变软的话就没有办法再加工柿饼了。
所以它必须得这样硬
啊，对，要硬度要好一点的话，然后成熟度要好一点的话，它挂出来的柿饼呢，口感特别好，特别甜。
In order to preserve the sweetness of the fruits through the long cold winter, the Chinese people have cleverly planned the harvest during the first frost solar term, when the persimmons are just at the right hardness. These delicate fruits are then immediately taken to the persimmon factory, where they are processed and transformed from fruit to dessert.Hani's father is an ordinary persimmon farmer, but Hani, being the younger generation, has her own ideas. Not long ago, she returned from the city and opened her own persimmon cake factory. I plan to bring my hand-picked persimmons to see just how the emperor's delicacy is made.
就搬那儿，
就往那儿放。哇，
够沉的。
哎呀，借我摘的，好看吗？
这漂亮吗？
我特地选的最好看的。
Due to its latitude and climate, Fuping persimmons are among the best for making persimmon cakes. Each freshly picked fruit must be in perfect condition.Without a single scratch or blemish. After rinsing through water, they are ready to be processed.
This one, 一个柿子，就这样就吃不了。
啊，不能吃，不能吃，
不能吃，吃就苦。
涩。
涩。
太涩了。
甜吗？
干，就一种特别干的一种感觉，是吧？这就是涩的意思，是吗？
对，你吃果肉还可以。哇、哦，很涩，里面单宁还没有转化。
到你们这个网季，你每天能收多少？多少斤能进来？
我们最多也就进个7000斤，再不能再多，再多了我一天也削不完。它不能放，放久了它软，时间很短，很紧凑。嗯。就是需要
大概有多紧？
早上摘柿子，摘完就赶紧，你摘上几筐，赶紧往这送，人就赶紧削，削了就赶紧有人去挂上面去通风。
这个期间有几天的时间？
最多一个礼拜。
为什么全是女孩子在干这个活呢？嗯，
必须要很细心，你看。
哎，细心的。
对，手脚配合的非常的好才可以。
戴上帽子。
嗯
，OK， 好，快吗？行。
我拿着。你先用右脚踩这个是吧？柿子加上去，把你的柿子放上去。
OK。
对。
然后呢？
然后那左脚那个一踩的话是转动的，小心小心。然后开始。对。然后你的刀轻轻一点放
进去。Here we go。
使劲使劲使劲，转转转转转。再来一遍吧，
再来一遍，这个不太成功。
一般情况下，我们就直接吊到这儿，不用手再去拿的。
对对，它就是。
对，不然的话它会发黑。果苗有单宁。
哦，有单宁，所以就是手不能碰，是吧？
对，不碰它。
行，明白了，那我再试试一遍，好吧？
Peeling these pointed persimmons is not as easy as it looks.In the past, people peeled them by hand, and it was very inefficient. Now, although machines have become available, they still require practice and coordination to produce the perfect persimmon cakes.
刀重一点。
重一点。
对。哇，飞得好漂亮。
可以，可以。
不可以。你看。OK, get in there.
越来越好。
Freshly peeled persimmons are immediately hung up to dry. The production process has officially begun. Skin persimmons are strung onto special rack, hung up to air dry. This special type of rack sets the persimmons apart, preventing them from sticking to each other.And ensuring the perfect aesthetic appearance. Excessive sunlight or rainfall can cause the persimmons not to dry properly. They must be kept at around 12 degrees, bathing in the daytime sun and brewing in the nighttime frost. Only through this repeated process can the best persimmon cakes be made.When the persimmons have become relatively soft, the most magical step begins, massaging each of the persimmons. Mr. Duan, the researcher of the art of persimmon cake making, is the most professional persimmon masseur.
当柿子挂在架上干燥4到5天以后，柿子内部会变软，这时候我们就要进行柿饼捏饼。
捏饼
啊，捏饼，
给它一个按摩。
对对，就是像按摩一样。按摩的时候，从上，把柿子里边的果肉，两个手把它捏散，果肉里边的水分了，就可以扩散到柿子表面来，加速水分的蒸发，加快柿子的干燥。捏的时候一定要手柔软，一边捏一边转，
一边捏一边转，
用劲要均匀，
里面有一点。
弹性，
对弹性，
弹性，你越捏它的弹性越软。干燥以后，到了大概柿子失去重量，是它原来重量的30%的时候，这时候这个柿饼了就可以收饼了。
There is a sense of spirit in everything. What appears to be a simple drying process is in fact ingrained with patience and attentiveness. Ancient handicrafts each have a unique, irreplaceable essence. After the first frost solar term, the large temperature difference and the continuous autumn breeze create the perfect conditions for dried fruit to gather nutrients and slowly air dry. During the last days of warm sunshine before winter, these little red lanterns leave behind the astringent taste of tannin and finally turn soft and sweet.
我们这种是做荷尔饼，嗯、这个手，嗯、
啊，
好，把里面整起来，啊、整成圆的，
嗯。这么一个锅能封多少？
这一个罐的话，封柿饼的话，我们能放个50斤。
就用这个皮？
对对对，柿子皮。我们这层完了以后，我们要先盖上一些皮。嗯、
还得盖上是吧？
对，一层柿子，一层皮。
嗯。
帮助柿子去生潮霜。
嗯。
然后就是。它这里面单宁含量特别的高，
所以其实这个从你小的时候冷的办法，跟现在出了这个刮皮的那个机器就没有什么大区别了。
没有，还是要靠手工。
还是靠手工。
对，大部分是靠手工去做，嗯、因为每个柿饼里面的含有的水分它不一样，但是机器没办法控制。
嗯。
它就是根据你的经验，明天我们打开看一下，如果太湿的话，晾晾，吹吹风。
啊，
如果说太干的话，赶紧想办法把它搞点湿的皮，有水分的皮再捂上，
嗯，
别让它太干了。
它就是像一个小孩一样，每一个都得
非常的清新，
对，非常的清新。完了放在这么一个锅里面，然后给它这么一个杯入啊。
对，刚开始会发现一颗一颗的晶体，
嗯，
然后时间再往后再多一个礼拜，你就观察那几天哦，一天一个样子，一天一个样子，
嗯，
它每天都在变化，慢慢的它糖霜就起来了，特别的厚，特别的多，有时候你拿出来以后，那糖霜就往下掉。
And after it's picked and treated, the persimmon in the end ends up looking like this.Well, like a frosty cake, and it's very sweet, but it's supposed to be extremely good for your health. And that's sold all over the country for tons of money. For the people of Fuping, the persimmons of the first frost solar term are nature's gifts to this dry land. They dare not waste a single piece.The best persimmons are used for making cakes, while the less perfect ones, or those that were not harvested in time, are carefully brewed into persimmon vinegar. The remaining persimmon stems and peels contain similar ingredients present in tea leaves, and are hence used by Fuping people to make fresh and sweet tasting persimmon tea.Thus making the best use of everything. The dew of the early autumn has transformed into the white frost marking its end. In another half month, winter will wait at the crossing. With the last of the persimmons picked from its trees, the golden red landscape of the first frost solar term fades away, and my journey through the 24 solar terms of China continues.